Yo, what is good, guys? I hope you guys are doing great. So today we have an early morning start. It's 7 and we have a trip to a new city. It's called Kpàlimé with a K. And yeah, so I'm just getting ready. Sorry, I'm behind the doors because I'm getting ready. So yeah, see you guys in a bit. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we are in Kpàlimé. Okay, we are in Kpàlimé but with a K. So you have to remember that it's with a K. It's pretty nice. We've been on a long journey. We're not even done yet.
Yeah, I'm done here.
So
we kulina.
Yeah, this is so right here. Yeah. So we met up. So we're the only English speaking people around here. So you're gonna enjoy that.
Yeah, I'm speaking
English too. Ah, okay. 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 Finish.
Done. So we're gonna enjoy the day. So we're just gonna eat a bit and later on we're gonna head out. So that's it. Okay. Cocoa with the sauce. And done. There you go. Okay, so unlike the other guys, I don't really eat all this stuff. So they're gonna do all the meat.
For me, I'm going to eat. Get it? I don't know what it is, but I'm just going to try it right now and then see how it goes.
Oh yeah, let's go.
I think it's good.
Yeah, okay. guys, so now we're at the forest of Kpàlimé where there basically is a waterfall. We're not pretty sure if we're gonna be able to make it all the way to the waterfall because it's pretty far away, but if we do, that'd be great. The sun is coming down real quick. We wasted a lot of time eating and just getting here before letting you know. So we're gonna see how it goes and if we're managed to take whatever beauty that you get to see. So yeah, let's enjoy it, guys. Let's go.
Hello everyone, my name is Manny Soso. I'm here with Julio. Julio, like Instagram, Coco the Bear. Actually, we're here in Kpàlimé. This is my first time here. You see our friends over there. We all try to clear our head. Yeah, they're there. We all here just for a little picnic, something like that. Just want to see the mountains, the waterfront, everything over here. But this place is kind of a little bit hot. So I think it should be 35 degrees or sorry, maybe 30 degrees, something like that. But actually, we cool. I love it here. Me going out with my friends, they all cool. We all try to be cool here. So I love it. The man behind the camera, I swear, he's an Englishman. Like, he's crazy, man. Everybody's cool here. So let's say ciao to Kpàlimé, then let's say ciao to Kpàlimé.
There you go.
Ah, maintenant, on va faire pour moi. C'est bon?
Ouais, vas-y.
Digne fils de mon pays, le Togo, je vous emmène aujourd'hui dans les montagnes, je vous emmène à Kpàlimé, je vous emmène dans la région des plateaux, une ville située au sud-ouest du Togo. Comme on le dit-on, Yahweh en va gagner. Bienvenue chez moi, allons-y. Et comme je vous le disais, voici les merveilles de la nature. Vous ne pouvez trouver que ces merveilles au Togo, à Lomé, bien sûr à Kpàlimé. Comme je vous le disais, allons-y.
Ma famille là. Eh ouais.
For you, my child.
Hey.
For you, my child. Take me anywhere you want.
Yo, remind me never to get in a fucking van again in the fucking forest. No,
yeah, yo, in the forest.
Yo, you did a lucky break actually. He got out of the car when the thing was tipping all the way to one side. So, he just got out and just like, fuck this shit, I'm out.
He helped us out. So tell him, come over. Then I push it from the back. Push it from the front actually.
Yeah.
If I didn't push it, it's not going
to. We would get stuck.
Yeah, it was stuck. Don't
man.
Because you need to think first, at least you assist. Like my car was stuck though, so they assist.
True.
So this one was stuck too, so we try to do something like that.
Facts. The plan, it's raining like crazy. So now we're gonna wait for everything to cool down.
Yeah, we're waiting for the rain to go down as well. But this rain is just fucking us up.
I swear.
That should be all bad now.
Look at this guy. He wants to go walking like that. In the rain. Oh God. Man, why do I always have the wrong fucking shoes for this shit? Jesus. Here we go. Fuck. Alright guys, so we made it out of it, the waterfall thing. I did a super mistake and didn't take a video of me under the waterfalls, so I could use it for my project of doing like a whole montage for Togo. But it was good experience, and maybe there might be a second time. If not, then it's not a problem. There will be other moments, other places. But hey, it was really awesome. I really enjoyed it. So in conclusion, we're all wet, but with no regrets. That sounded very cheesy, right? Okay. But like still, it's a really good experience. I really enjoyed it. Great stuff. And yeah, I guess there's more things to explore. Now we're gonna try to explore the savanne next time. And we'll try to see the animals that's going on here. Of course, the sun comes up when everything is said and done. Look at the sky now. It's pretty clear. So yeah. Well, at least we had some good music in the background, you know, it was pretty good. It helped us out along the walk and everything was pretty long. So yeah, thank goodness. Now the cars are here, we're about to get in and get out, man, shit. So basically in June and July, it's rainy season. But now it's kind of foggy, we don't know what's going on, you know. It could be either or.